Late breaking, parents file a civil suit against a former McLoud teacher. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Kimberly Crane resigned this week amid allegations she made little girls dress up in underwear and then took pictures of them. Eyewitness News 5's Katie Blakey is live with the latest. Katie?
Well, no criminal charges have been filed against Kimberly Crane, but an attorney representing parents of kids in Ms. Crane's class said they filed a civil suit against Ms. Crane and her husband, and they believe that criminal charges could be filed soon.
You trust teachers to take care of your kids. You send them to school and shouldn't have to worry, and when things like this happen, it's alarming.
Attorney Joe Vondran is representing the parents of six kids who've brought concerns about former McLoud teacher Kimberly Crane to authorities. One parent told police, quote, Crane has all the kids in her class Skype over the computer with an older man wearing glasses named Uncle G. And, quote, 3 to 4 times a week, Crane takes photos of particular girls in the class posing on the desk and chairs. Now the FBI is examining several electronics seized from the Crane's home, computers, digital cameras, and the teacher's cell phone, looking for any signs of child pornography.
There is a history that is there that the digital evidence should show.
But parents say they're not waiting on investigators. They want action now.
I think you see a lot of anger, a lot of disgust, but mostly they're just out to protect their kids and make sure that this is least impactful on them moving forward as it can be.
It could be several days before the FBI completes its investigation. Once they do, they'll turn their findings over to the district's attorney's office. We are live in McLoud. Katie Blakey, Eyewitness News 5.
Katie, thank you. And the school placed Kimberly Crane on administrative leave last week, but she resigned on Monday.